So we all know Gona, right? Well, he's a protagonist, but his last name isn't really Aura. This is Aura. She is something. Supreme for trying to kill someone. Which is why her spirit was named. Aura lived a happy life, but her life was sealed in Gona. That is why this is called Gona Aura.